Big beautiful baobab tree right near the Timbavati picnic site. This is the first ever baobab tree myself and Jasmine have ever seen in our lives. It is very impressive. Here at the Timbavati picnic site, just to stretch our legs. Packing up the last few bits from what's been a very good stay here at Sitara. Seen a lot of nice things. This whole area around here was lovely to hang out in the evening and have a braai. Now we're on to the final leg of our journey, which is Lower Sabie, hoping to see a whole lot of animals and basically everything there. Yeah, hopefully we'll have a nice view and Bry area too. So yeah, really looking forward to it. Gonna have some breakfast first now, get us fueled up, ready to go. Whoop.
We're on our drive from Sitara down to Lower Sabie now, and we're just sort of taking a leisurely drive down there. What, I can't remember what this little loop is called.
Yeah, it's just called the, well, it's got like a name, but I think the road is S86.
So we're just doing this little loop that we didn't do on the way up to Sitara. Just see what there is. We just found an elephant eating some tree roots. But it's, grass and bush is very thick here, so it's quite difficult to really see anything. Hopefully we'll see something else.
Woohoo!
So the roots ended up being quite good because we've just found a lion. That's
That's lion every full day we've been here. Again, looking for leopard, find lion.
That's like an adolescent male, isn't it?
Yeah, it's definitely got some janglers jangling about.
More around here, isn't it?
Don't worry, I zoomed in. It's quite a skinny lion.
Maybe he's been kicked out of the pride.
Shame.
Look how he just disappears.
Where are we, Jazz?
Orpen Dam.
It's Orpen Dam lookout and picnic spot.
Very nice. Just picked up coffee at the nearby Shokwani picnic spot. Lovely view down there.
Up and down, watching hippos.
I think I just saw the babies.
That's the mums and babies.
Ah, yeah, it is tiny, isn't it?
Yeah, real little one down here. Haven't seen that.
Part of that out there is Mozambique. Enjoying the view?
Yes. With my team setup. Yum.
Nearly squashed this guy. Oh, I did. Thank God he's alive. That neck chameleon.
It's just going. Oh, he's going slowly.
Tell me if I'm near him.
He's by that rock, look. He's...
Tell me. Another viewpoint, just up the road from the last one. This, you can see for miles. Absolutely stunning.
I did not get them. Oh, there they are. Zipped in a load of trees instead. But it's hard to pick them out. The view's that big.
There's an elephant as well.
Whereabouts?
See with those trees?
Yeah.
By the river. There's an elephant in there.
And the fact you can zoom in and see them on this is insane.
You got them?
Yep.
Okay, and then keep going right.
Lower Sabie. Look, someone's sunbathing. A tiny croc.
View from the bridge over the Sabie River. There's our next camp over there. We'll enjoy the view from there shortly.
Just arriving at Lower Sabie.
Station. Bloody hell.
Jeez.
I was struck by lightning back in November 2021.
It's definitely a bit busier here than it was at Zatara and Bergendal. Very busy.
Definitely a lot busier than Bergendal, that's for sure. There's the shop. There's the mug and bean. did not have a really good run. Hello, just checked in at Lower Sabie. We're now walking to our Riverview tented safari camp, which we're quite excited about.
Last time we were here, we stayed in the bush view tented safari tent.
I've got a weaver's nest right here. I like this by area. You have the river out here. Let's go check inside. Do you have the key there, Jasmine?
This is quite different to the last safari tent we stayed in.
It is actually, yeah. There's no like
siding
on
sure. Oh, so we've got a bit of a. Oh, it's quite nice. Yeah. Bit of luggage space and bathroom.
Yeah.
Let's get those windows closed. Very nice. And then have a nice view from my bed in the morning out onto the Sabie.
Let's go see some leopards. We're at Jazz's favourite place in the park, the shop. We meant to film all the other shops, but we kept forgetting. This is Lower Sabie's shop. Well stocked. Got plenty of zoo biscuits. Been had our fair share of those. Frozen meats. Oh, that's a good one. Yeah.
Whoa, the whole thing.
Jasmine is taking us on our first drive, setting off from our base here in Lower Sabie. So she's picked the route. She's gonna be telling us where to go. And today's sightings will be judged solely on her decisions. Are you confident, Jasmine, that you've picked somewhere fruitful for us to go?
We'll see.
We will see. Right, off we go. Just right at, arrived at Intendi Hide, which was washed away by floodwaters a few months back. And they've completely rebuilt the hide, so looks good from the outside. Let's go check it out, see if anything's there.
I'm gonna put your hazards on. Roadkill.
Easy meal, isn't it?
Park.
Another shit day in Africa.
Getting ready to braai after a good evening drive down here at
awesome drive.
Lower Sabie.
Had to race to make back to the gate. We were technically 1 minute late, but got in okay.
It was alright, a few other people were as well.
Blame the leopard and blame the Baru eagle owl that we saw on the way home. But, great drive.
What are you gonna do? I'm sporting my anti-mosquito attire, which is the height of fashion, as you can see. Get out of here. Just being held up by some monkey business this morning. Bit of scrapping going on and other things. Keeping the windows firmly closed right now. Lots of babies. This guy's having a scrap over there, look, look. And all the babies are fighting as well. Bum. Oh, this one's got his big wang out.
So is this one over here. Give me enough, please.
I just made this guy get up from a nap so he's not happy. Is that when I get up?
Watch it, baby. Baby with a twig.
He's sat down again. Move out of the way, Baba.
Is it? Where's the twig over there?
Just keeps running forward. Maybe over there now.
Oh, did you move?
monkey doing? Fourth and fifth hyenas of the morning.
Looks like you've got some company here this morning, Jasmine.
Yeah, a few hyena.
They're whooping as well, which is lovely.
Yeah, like, I don't think that one's very happy about us. Come on.
Got some horrible wounds there. Someone's got hold of him.
Shorts, like they're all ripped.
Yeah.
can't not see that then.
This is one of our favourite picnic spots from that we visited back in 2019 as part of our honeymoon. It's very nice and relaxed down here. Got a nice stretch along the river, which is over there.
Wow, it's a lot more full than the last time we were here.
A lot fuller than last time. Just seen wild dog on our morning drive and it was amazing. Breakfast time here at Mug and Bean. Huh? No picture. Jazz has gone for an omelette. I've gone for a Salafran farm. Nice view of the river and some hippos out there.
This is great.
Oh, let's tuck in. Praying mantis. It's just broken the door to our...
I didn't, you did.
Managed to kind of fix it. Temporary fix.
Is it the 18th? We're on the S28 between Crocodile Bridge and Lower Sabie. Bit of a hold up. Lower
male elephant. There he was. Oh, I'm trying to be steady, but this road is bumpy. Ugh. Oh, he's resting his trunk on his tusk. We're, keeping our distance from this guy. Giving him plenty of space. Hoping he'll head into the bush soon.
Yes, hopefully soon.
He doesn't seem...
He's not in a rush.
No rush.
But yeah, just want to give him plenty of room. It's a very bumpy road, as you could probably tell from the quality of the filming, which I know for me can be like this sometimes, but particularly now. The Ellie is resting his trunk on one of his tusks. They can weigh up to 400 pounds, so they're pretty heavy, but can lift up to 700 pounds. And apparently if an elephant were to attack you, and one of the things he would do is hit you with his trunk, and that would hurt quite a lot, I think. He would also stamp on you, crushing your bones, and use his tusks to gore you open. So that's why we're keeping pretty far back from this Ellie. But one of the plus sides for this bull elephant is it doesn't appear that he's in must. I think we saw one the other day that was, and you can smell it down the road. But the usual signs would be leaking urine and moisture sort of dribbling between the ears. Ah, and we are good to go. Another elephant, another bull. Seen lots of elephant down this road.
Come across this tiny tortoise crossing the road.
Is it a leopard tortoise?
I think it's a leopard tortoise. Very young, small one. We're just packing up our final few bits after our two-night stay in Lower Sabie, being the final nights of our entire trip. So heading home today, which is sad, but it's been a fantastic time in the park. I've just noticed something that's been going on in the 2 days that we've stayed here at Lower Sabie. What that guy over there has created. There was nothing there when we first came, and now there's a full-on nest. Pretty impressive for a little guy in 2 days. All we've managed to do is drive around and relax by the pool. So yeah, gonna have one final breakfast at Mug and Bean, and then slow drive through the park, see what else we can see, and then it's off home till the next time. Whew. Nice quiet morning here down at Lower Sabie. Have you enjoyed your trip to Kruger, Jasmine?
It's been fantastic.
Had some pretty good sightings, haven't we?
Yeah, really good. Very lucky.
Looking forward to seeing the kitties?
Yeah.
Yes.
But the cats are mostly excited to see. But I would like to see a cheetah as well.
Well, hopefully we can see that on the way out. But otherwise, just gonna enjoy one last breakfast here.
Yep.
And then off home. Probably was doing that, yeah. Where's the little baby one gone?
Don't look like they're starving.
No.
Oh, there's a mouse.